My name is Little Katie, and today I'm going to show you all the bros from Broforce, from Rambro all the way up to Broheart. If you want to see a specific bro, just go on down to the description, click on the timestamp, and that'll take you to exactly what you want to see. This is an update from the last video I made. I fixed all the mistakes, and I'm not doing commentary on it. So without further ado, please enjoy.
Seem to want to accept the fact that you're dealing with an expert in guerrilla warfare.
Are you telling me that 200 men against your boy is a no-win situation for us?
You send that many, don't forget one thing. A good supply of body bags.
I think you wear pantyhose.
When someone talks to me, I feel obliged to respond in kind.
It's not a somebody, it's a horse. And horses don't talk.
I ain't going to no airport, Hannibal. I ain't gonna fly with that crazy fool, Murdoch.
We're not going to the airport, VA.
If he's flying, then we are dying.
This is my talking dog, Saki.
This is my talking fist. His name is Knockout.
You get it all wrong. You can get this mixed up for years, man. Don't you remember Dang Dang on the tank I pissed him?
Yeah, we were pinned down in the hut.
And you took the shell and knocked you cold.
You took the shell.
No, you took the shell.
You broke my nose!
I'll fix it. Nah, looks better the other way.
Trails, Hans.
Should have heard your brother squeal when I broke his fucking neck!
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
Yeah, yeah.
What is that?
Sounds like a smoke alarm.
Check it.
Hi, guys. Come down from there.
You bet.
We're gonna jack you up! Make him hurt bad!
Huh?
negotiation's over.
Hey, what are you doing? Didn't you hear what I said? I'll kill the bitch!
Yeah, I heard your hot shot.
What?
I said, hot shot.
Just in case we ever face to face and make contact. The title held by me, MIB, means what you think you saw, you did not see. So don't blink, be what was dead is now gone. Black suit with the black Ray-Bans on.
Snake Grosskin!
Nobody draws until this hits the ground. You ready? Draw.
Hell yeah. Ooh.
You have the right to remain silent.
Fuck you!
You have the right to an attorney.
What is this shit?
Anything you say may be used against you.
It's this job!
Book him.
What's the charge?
He's a cop killer.
With me if you want to live.
Sucker.
Mr. Underbro!
Jesus Christ, he's fast. Take a look at his neurokinetics. They're way above normal.
Brothers, but you went for the honor.
I've never prayed to you before. I have no tongue for it. No one, not even you, will remember if we were good men or bad. Why we fought or why we died. No. All that matters is that two stood against many. That's what's important. Valor pleases you, Kram. So grant me one request. Grant me revenge. And if you do not listen, then the hell with you.
From her, you bitch!
Volts, motherfucker. Have a nice day.
Universal Soldier.
There must be a tracking device on me.
Well, what do you want me to do about it?
Look for something unusual. Something hard.
Mm-hmm. Stay in shape, Tanya.
What are you doing in there?
Nothing.
What do you mean, park your car?
What, you never heard of valet parking?
Valet? Do I look like a valet? What does this look like, Beverly Hills?
Is that supposed to be there?
Yes. Yeah, it is. It's very normal.
Keep going.
Seven. 7 feet tall.
Yes, I've heard. Kills men by the hundred. And if he were here, he'd consume the English with fireballs from his eyes and bolts of lightning from his arse.
Yeah.